Why is data and database decision making such a critical part of instruction and intervention?
I think each of us as professionals and as educators within our schools, sometimes we feel bombarded with the amounts of data that are available to us or mandated for our use within our schools and within our classrooms. I think it's incumbent upon us, though, as professionals, as teachers, to take a look at the specific data sources that really will address the needs and the questions that we have about our students' learning. And so there's what the power of data are. If we really diagnose, take a look at the data that are available to us with the purpose of addressing our students' needs, that's where the power lies with data-based decision making. Research has shown considerably that if teachers use the data as part of their instructional methods, it shouldn't be outside. It shouldn't be some mysterious something that teachers are afraid of or feel that they are mandated for use. It really provide for each of us all these data. What specifically do our students need? So, and whether the data are from state assessment results, well, that's very broad. But within our classroom, the different curriculum-based measures, the different observational techniques, the e-portfolios, the different rubrics, all of those are data sources that me as the individual teacher, or with colleagues, other teachers within our grade level team, or as students move forward and are needing more intensive intervention, that a teacher can use them with other colleagues on their multi-tiered system of support team to really make some decisions about what specifically we are wanting to, how we will intervene with our students. Ultimately, what drives teachers and educators is student success. And really, data that teachers have access to empowers teachers to meet those individual goals, which then meet the needs of why we became teachers, which is to successfully teach all of our students, even those that are more difficult to find the solutions to.